In the last one, I was explaining how I was procrastinating about not starting Flights of the Biters because I don't want to, and they will wreck my day. So we're gonna grab as much transport belt as we can. Excellent. Land in here, just make sure this is all belted up. Yep. And we're gonna run up into the iron because I know that wasn't finished. Look at them go. Brown, spewing out everywhere. It's glorious. Just help pick them up because we can. We're nice like that. Oh, nearly forgot one. That would have been dangerous. We lost 10 robots so far. That's a little annoying. Need to somehow feed them back into the main area. That'd be handy. Just so it at least gets some recycled back in case everything on them. Oop, that can go there because we need it there. Feedback loop because it'll keep stealing from there back onto it. Let's pop it out one more just to be on the not feedback loop side. There we go. Now let's come in here and quickly remove that because it's not needed anymore because it's archaic. Let's just get what I need out. Ooh, so close. Anyway, we'll just do it like that. We won't worry about the last little bit. It's probably needed, but this just works the same because this split is there and everything. Now, somehow got to get these bastards back on the main system. So, feeding onto these two. So I need to feed onto here and this one, which we can easily do, like so. Ta-da! It's that one done. Sure, it just floods this one, but it keeps it all running. Out of the way, you. Haha. Oh, shit. How do I do this now? Exactly like that, apparently. That there. She didn't need to do anything. We plonk that there. There we go. Yeah, that seems to do the job. Perfect. Didn't need to do it, but it's there now. And if we're not using everything, then we're not using everything. Look at him go. Just plonking everything down. That made a smiley face. Don't think I didn't see you, smiley face. Because I did. Alrighty then. I need more belts. Bloody hell. Jesus Christ, I go through belts like a madman. I'm gonna take like 600 at a time. Sweet. Pew, pew. It's missing belts in like all the wrong places, so it can't keep feeding. Oh, that's annoying. There we go. Maximized production. And realistically, I could remove these bits here and add in the better one, but I don't want to. I should, but I don't want to. Wait, hang on. Did I? Yes. Wasn't sure if I'd left that last bit out or not. And this is going to increase the iron usage a little bit, but I don't care because... Oh, let's control click, one shift click. God damn it. Hey, look at them go. Robots, the heroes of this game. Could go Starfighters if I had bloody shields, but I don't have shields yet. And I don't plan on working on them. Or cheating them in, because I can't remember how to cheat them in, for starters. But it doesn't matter. Because we're at war. Soon, anyway. Hey, the cop's backed up. Because we're not using all the copper. That'd be it. I really want to add in a splitter there just to... Ooh. Hey, he's all used up. You are floating around. That's not good. Alright, here's our science array. Let's add more iron for the science. Science is backed up, except for alien giblets. Which means we're gonna have to start fights with aliens. Bugger it. Actually, no, it doesn't. Which means we're gonna use the giblets we have left over. Goes too slowly to make them. And that would be stone, which we don't need to worry about. Or if I really wanted to, I could just make more. Oh, wow, this looks amazing though. Alright, let's increase everything, because we gotta, for the machine. And we're out of belts again. Bloody hell. Fuck it, since we're here and I don't feel like running all the way back to get more belts, let's just do that. Because we have a shit ton of belts and this just speeds up the process. Anyway, that's it for this episode. We'll come back in the next one. I'll keep procrastinating and find other shit to do. I'll catch you in the next one.